truck shop.
Important work going on.
You're not supposed to be doing that when you're a movie star.
Yeah.
stick on top is what we call chipping. That keeps the skidders from pulling the log out before it gets scaled. Marks and measures. Looking for his 49'6" mark. Burial bucket. Reset his tape.
got his gill slipped out there.
Here we have Tommy Day, ex-timber faller. Ronnie Berger, ex-timber faller. Daryl Hall, ex-timber faller. Chet Ramsey, ex-timber faller. Jose Benitez, ex-timber faller. A.J. Willis, ex-timber faller. And in the pickup there we have Bob Fisher, ex-scaler.
I can't afford both of them shirts.
Everybody wave.
And then I went around there for two or three minutes.
Could no longer but.
Bob.
East, we're going east, but you gotta go north down two roads, then go east, and then you'll run right into the road again.
Yeah.
And I'll be over there because I'm going to be scaling AJ. I'll see you over there in about what, an hour or something?
Likely.
Okay, I'll be looking for you.
I got six, seven. Yeah, about an hour.
Okay.
Ah.
I gotta get by this thing, see how big it is. Pretty good size. Money, money. Hey.
$35 tree, one of the last.
Three-foot-9, 3-foot-10.
Robbed.
Now what?
Go to work.
Go to work.
And that's the way Daryl does it.
Red light means it's about ready.
Red light's on?
Yeah.
You're recording.
Oh, I am? Okay. This is Bob Ferris. He's going to scale this tree now. He kicks the chip, or the chip marks it so that the scaler knows it needs to be scaled. He goes down it with his calipers and gets the board feet. And that's how the fallers are paid. By the measurements of the trees. This particular tree is scalped every 16 feet. He scales it and he writes it in a book. And it'll be turned in the office.
I got your gloves.
Yeah.
Larry, dude. Nothing to do, huh?